good morning to my dear kids. Today in your maths class, we are going to start with our new lesson, that is metric system. So students, in metric system, we are going to learn three basic things. First one is length, second is mass, and third one is capacity. So in today's class, we will learn what is length and how it is measured. See students, length is used to measure how long an object is. Ek object kitna bada hai, ye check karne ke liye hum uski length calculate karte hain, right? So length is used to measure how long an object is. For example, length of a pencil, length of a classroom floor, length of a blackboard. It is also used to measure distance between two things. For example, the distance from home to your school and the distance from one city or one country to another country. We can use the hand span, foot span or cubit to measure the length of the small objects. Okay, now let's learn what is hand span.
Hand span is the distance from the tip of the thumb to the tip of the little finger on an outstretched hand.
Now let's learn what is foot span.
Foot span is the distance from the tip of the toe to the heel of the foot.
Let's see how we can measure with cubit.
Cubit is the length from the elbow to the length of the fingers.
Okay, now I hope you all can measure the length using your body parts. So, have fun, enjoy the activity. Thank you. Thank you.